Hey everybody, I just want to say a special thank you to every single person that subscribed to me from my last Morissette Amon reaction. Look, guys, just look right here. Y'all see it raising the roof? That's how many people subscribed to me from that reaction. So now I feel like in my heart, I have a duty to give you guys what y'all want. And somebody down in the comments of my last Morissette Amon reaction said, this is her list of EPs. So I decided, hey, well, you know what? Why not react to them? I didn't even know she had music out like that. But this is another Wish vibe performance by her. I love the Wish stuff. I think it's awesome. I think it's cool. I think she sounds very good live. That's why I picked it. I just want to say you guys are amazing. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. You guys don't know how much that means to me. Especially when I gain probably 1 to 2 subs a day on my own. So to see that many people subscribe to me from one reaction. This is 2, but one reaction. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. So I'm going to keep on reacting to her until people don't want me to react to her. All right, guys, let's have fun. Let's have a good time. All right, I'm going to get into this reaction. 3, 2, 1. Hey, hey. Man, she is gorgeous. Somebody told me she was working on a Disney show or whatever with her voice. She deserves it.
Wish 107.5.
Tone when I last heard the sound of your sweet voice, but
my sweet voice,
I hear it in my dreams. Your vision haunting me, this feeling so uneasy, cause somewhere in between.
Man, she is an angel. Yes. Yes.
How do I keep them from changing color?
Everything's
constantly faded, still hoping and waiting that someday that he'll call. Nobody's right, nobody's wrong. Both lose the fight, both feel evil. Although you might feel we've reached the end of the world.
Oh, man. Wow, amazing.
I still love you still.
Oh. Oh.
I still love you. Do you still think of me when you sit down for coffee? Do you still long to have me?
Get out of here, man. Get out of town.
Nobody's right. Nobody's wrong. We both lose the fight. Don't feel we've won. Although you might feel we've reached the end of the road. Not letting go. But I still need to know. but gave it all away. Still, I still love you. Still, I still love you. Still, yeah.
Yes. Hey, yes. Man. She's amazing. Beautiful, amazing, talented, stunning. I'm in love with her, and I will do anything for her at the drop of a pin.
I still love you.
That was cool. That was cool, man. That was... Whoa! Talk about a hit song. Oh my gosh. Talk about a hit song. I had hair in my mouth. Why would I have hair in my mouth? But damn, that was a good, good song right there. That type of music right there, guys, is the type of stuff that that I actually like to listen to.
So, actually, I'm down in the comments right now, and somebody said, one day, this girl will be known internationally. She's brilliant! I agree. She is a very brilliant. She's a brilliant singer, guys. I mean, that voice, that's magical, angelic voice. The amount of vocal range she has is insane, and the amount of control she has on her voice. She must have had years of vocal practice to get her voice to that perfect, perfect pitch, dude. Wow, she is awesome. Someone said the vocals, power, dynamics, tone, and high notes are so outstanding. I must say, this song is a vocal suicide. She deserves to be recognized and get more attention. Slop, stop sleeping on the queen. Let's make this trending in Phoenix with shooting performance. Let's support her signature EP on August 20th. Hey, I gotta say, yeah, this is a very good song. I could see this on the radio here in America. I could, for real. I will say the lyrics were, they were about relationships and fighting for your relationships and trying to let go of the past and, wow. Good stuff, dude. I don't even know what to say, guys. I really don't. I enjoyed the hell out of that video. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, though. I always will love reacting to Morissette Amon. But if you guys keep on subscribing and the views are decent and people want me to keep reacting to her, I absolutely will, man. That's a good way to get her voice and her image out there for other people to keep on reacting to her to kind of get her more known. That's why reaction channels are very important to artists and singers, because it helps get the song out to a different kind of branch and stuff. Anyways, guys, amazing, beautiful, talented. She is the it factor. She has it all, man. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, please subscribe. I have to go now. Peace out.